Can everyone hear me okay? Everybody okay? Okay. Hello everyone, my name is Kathleen Minashiroma. In case you don't remember me, I came here in October asking for your permission and your support for my Gold Award project, which was a Hinamatsuri, a Japanese Girls' Day event. And I came back and because you guys approved me, and I came back again to ask for a monetary donation of $300, and you kindly gave it to me and gave me all the resources I need. And after months of planning and organization, March 3rd, it happened. We got through your support, you guys tolerating me coming every Sunday to pass flyers out, put them in the bulletin boards, put it in the Megumi, give announcements every week. I got 71 girls to sign up for my event. And I got kindergarten to fifth grade. And 14 volunteers of fellow older girls like me to help lead the project and to teach other girls more about the Hinamatsuri holiday. And the girls looked like they had a great time. They were divided into six groups and they went around to each station. There were different stations such as the coloring station, which had pictures of Hinamatsuri related objects that they colored in. The Nagashibina boat racing station, based off of a Japanese tradition of floating boats with paper dolls into the river. It wasn't like that, but they had little boats and they raced each other. And paper kimono dolls, they each had a paper doll. They got to choose the color kimono they wanted and the little obi, the sash tied around, and they got to make their own. Soup container taiko drums. They had soup containers and they painted it brown. Got a little messy, but no one's clothes got damaged. And you could hear a little beating throughout the whole event because they were hitting the top of the drums. And the tissue paper flower blossom station. Each girl got to choose different color tissue papers, cut it out, and they made their own unique little sakura flower. And then we put them on a wall where we had a tree pre-cut, and at the end there were 71 little paper blossoms with each girl, and they got to take it home. So I just wanted to thank you guys again for letting me have my project here. It just seems like a couple days ago that I was one of the little girls who would sign up here and go to these events, and I grew up in this church, and it just means so much to me that I was able to do something for you and for the church with your support. So with that being said, I put together a little video just to give you an idea of what your help has brought. And I don't worry, I'll play it. Thank you. this a million times, but I can't say it enough. Thank you so much for everything. And thank you to the Yu Sensei. And I don't think Sakuya Sensei is here, but she also helped out. She said some really nice words at the beginning of the event and just made the girls more excited about the event. So as a token of my appreciation, I made a little gift there. Let me grab it. I made a shadow box of things related to the event, and I would like to present it to you as for the church. This is the passport that the girls had. They went to each station and got a little stamp in there that has more information about Hinamatsuri and some just more information. And then this were some of the decorations around there. These are flower blossoms made of ribbon. And the girls put glue down to their headbands, and they got to wear headbands with that. And this was one of the paper doll kimonos. You can see they got to choose a little head with hair, and then a kimono with an obi. So I don't know, I can pass it down.